Hey, what's going on, everyone? It's Corny Phil back again playing a realistic battle, domination on Mazdoc. Squad mate over there, and we're driving out the M4A2-76W, which has a muzzle brake on it. This is important because muzzle brakes make tanks 20% cooler. Everybody knows this. It is known. So if you don't have a muzzle brake, you not as cool. So, you know, there you have it. That's your corny lesson for the day. Muzzle brakes make everything cooler. If I hit it, I'm a god. Nothing. But anyway, hope everyone's been having a good, good New Year's. I had to work today. Today's January 2nd, so I had to work today, which sucks. But such is life. Such is life. But I get to unwind a little bit, play some more Thunder. Oh man. So anyway, Mazdoc. Still not my favorite map. I'm having a little bit more fun with it now because I feel like I'm understanding the map a little bit better. Like I'm understanding how it's built. At least so I can play it a little bit better. But like the problem with Mazdoc, probably even worse at realistic battles than arcade, is it just turns into a camp fest. And that's just not very interesting to me. It's not fun, really, to sit in, like, a position and just sit there and, like, you know, hold down and try to nick people on the top of their turrets. You know, so it just doesn't appeal to me very much. I'll do it, like, I'm probably about to go hold down. Yep, seems likely. I'm gonna go hold down right here and try to, deliver some good news the, old-fashioned way. Come on, there we go. It's probably about, let's see, about call it 8. Yep, right around 8. And of course, I'm hard to hit because I'm pretty sure I'm basically like, not invisible, but I'm close to it. Oh, damn. Oh, I shouldn't have wasted my shot. Those KB-1's giving me the view here for the good news. What is that shite? He's advancing, so he's a little bit closer now. There we go. Holy crap. Where's the rest of our team? It's like me and one other guy facing down their entire team. Where is everybody? Where is everybody is a good question, I suppose. There we go. Got a hit. Well, we're gonna have to advance here before too long, but ow. Whoa! There we go, got some good damage in there. Right, we need to do something about this. Please no. Got his driver, perfect. Oh, that's his machine gunner? Okay. Hey! Cooked him off somehow. I don't even know how that works, but okay. Jeez, alright, we need to figure something out here. Problem is, I really can't. Alright. Somebody's gotta do something. But it really can't be me. You know what? Nope. Screw it. YOLO! Whoa. Yep, here we go. Now we're charging. I mean, we can't just hang back forever. We've got to advance, because we can't... We will lose if we don't... if we do nothing. Come on. There we go. Cooked his ammo off. Can't hit him. I'm impressed he took that shot. Let's keep advancing, though. Got him. Alright, that's two kills. That's good. Let's keep advancing. Remember, the more of these guys we kill, the more... Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Dang, I didn't see that guy there. Well, looks like the teammates are advancing. That's good. Well, take this M4A1. Yeah. Thanks, Squatty. I should have listened to you. I didn't see that soon enough. That was on me. Gotta push him out. Gotta do it soon. That wasn't bad, though. That was a nice little charge we had going there. Got, what, three? I guess I got all three kills there? That was nice. Yeah, so we got the KV-2 to cook off, and we got both Shermans. That was nice. So, I accounted for three deaths with my... or three tanks with my one. I'll take that. And there we go. We're capping B. Now the bleeding is stopped. We've done what needed to be done. I just gotta keep advancing. Nope, I killed him. So let's get back into the fight. Driving. Let's see, what should I talk about? I talk about muzzle brakes, making it cooler. Oh, you see this tank, look at it, it's just not as cool. Like, it's the same gun, it's not a bad gun by any stretch of the imagination, but it doesn't have a muzzle brake. And that was terrible. I apologize, that shot was terrible. I'm bad and I deserve to feel bad. What we are going to do is we are going to go slow these guys down, because they're coming at us from the sides. That's really not kosher with me. Probably, should I... pretty sure Swiss would say it's wrong to advance. No, they're not moving very fast. Yeah, I should advance across this hill. Now, I'm going to say right now, I'm not sure this is the right decision, but I want to get fire on these guys. So we're going to try it this way and figure out if this is the right decision or not. What in blazes are these guys doing? Wow, I actually ranged that really well on my initial shot. Is it a gunner? Yep, gunner. Bomber got nothing there. Oh, my squaddy didn't get his, somehow didn't kill those guys. Ow. Don't do that, please. Nope. I mean, those guys are basically out of the fight, so... I don't know what they think they're doing, but if they're not going to advance to B, then they're not really worth the time. Oh man, them teamwork medals, though. I'm getting rewarded right now. Yep, I'm at an angle here, which isn't good. Oh, huh. Oh, got the range still. I am a nasty SOB. Am I vertical out? What the hell? No, it's not out. Why can't I get it? What did I... Oh, I'm in the... I must have moved the tank slightly. Oh well, you know what? I'm not even sure I'm scared of the 57 at this range. We're just gonna advance out here. Boom! Headshot! Oh, I see. They were looking at him. That's why they weren't even aiming at me. Oh, dang. KV-1 got him. Nice, nice, nice. Good job, team. I wish I'd realized that sooner, because I could have poked my head out sooner, but, oh well. Guess we need to get to the B-cap, make sure they don't spawn and retake that. If I hit this, I'm a god! Maybe that's what Swiss and I should make. We should try to make a bunch of clips where we shout, if I hit this, I'm a god, and then hit people. Yeah, I know he's done it once or twice. Well, it looks like we'll get to advance, and it was a pretty good game, yeah. Kill them all there. Great work with the B-25J. I'm obligated to say that you're kind of you're kind of a mean person because you're flying around a plane in a tank battle. But on the other hand, you're winning us the game. So thumbs up to you, buddy. Thumbs up. That's taking out half their team. Yeah, I think we got this in the bag. Good work, team. I like to think I played a pretty critical part in that when I took out those three tanks and kind of weakened their hold on the B cap. But well, yeah. Anyway, so I guess this video will go out on the 3rd, along with maybe another video, because we'll just put out a couple videos. We'll see. But either way, thank you guys. Oh, son of a gun! I was about to start outroing. This guy's ruining my outro. All right, let's go find this guy. This is unacceptable, bro. Okay, well we're Captain C. Oh no, that's a plane. What is it? Please no. Please no. It's captured B-25 or something. I don't know. Oh man, wow, we're getting. Oh no, we're decapping C, so that's okay. Oh, okay, well, hey, we got it. So, hey, thanks everyone so much for tuning in. Really hope you enjoyed this. I'm still learning realistic, but I'm getting better. And thanks to Kill 'Em All for playing with me. Till next time, I'm Corny Phil. See ya.